Hallo.
Hi, my name is Alexander Fisches. At Rothenberger, I take care of the bending tools, and today I'll show you our new ROBEND 4000E. The ROBEND 4000E is a battery-operated bending machine. With our new bending device, you can bend copper pipes up to a diameter of 35 millimeters or 1 3/8 of an inch, or pipes made of stainless steel or carbon steel up to a diameter of 28 millimeters or 1 1/8 of an inch. Bending is great to reduce the number of pipe connections. This also reduces the risk of leaks. That is of particular interest in refrigeration and air conditioning technology, since the refrigerant is more volatile than water. Bending also saves fittings and therefore money. Since our ROBEND 4000E is battery operated, you are independent of the power supply on the construction site and can start immediately. We at Rothenberger use the batteries of the cordless alliance system, the first cross-manufacturer battery system for tools. With this battery, you can currently operate over 200 power tools from 20 brands. With our ROBEND 4000E, you can very quickly create one accurate bend after the other. Let's see how it works. Safety first, let's put on our gloves and take our bending device here. We need to loosen the ring down here. And then we can move the scale according to the angle we want to bend to. In this case, we want to achieve an angle of 90 degrees. So we set the display to 90 degrees. Then we fix the wheel. The machine is now set and you can start bending. Now that we've set up the machine, let's take our accessories on hand to bend the pipe. First of all, we take our bending segment for 28 millimeter pipe. Put it on the machine. Then we take our bending shoe for 28 millimeter pipe, our sliding shoe axis, our bending spray, of course, and not to forget, our 28 millimeter copper pipe. First of all, we spray the bending shoe with bending spray. Then take our copper pipe, insert it into the machine, and fix it together with the bending shoe and the associated sliding shoe axis. All we have to do now is shift into forward gear and turn on the machine. The machine does the rest by itself. With the angle preset, the machine stops bending the pipe when the angle is reached. As you've now seen, we've reached our 90 degree bend. The machine has automatically stopped bending the pipe. What we need to do now is put the machine in reverse and move the pipe backwards. Now the segment is completely retracted. We can now remove the sliding shoe axis, the bending shoe, and our pipe. As you can see, the pipe has no wrinkles on the inside and no flattening on the outside. You are probably wondering why the pipe could be bent so neatly. This is due to our ROLUBE bending shoe. ROLUBE stands for Rothenberger Lubrication and literally means that bending with the ROLUBE bending shoe runs like clockwork. Our ROLUBE bending shoe is bent and therefore rests on the pipe at two points, here and here. This distributes the force on the pipe and the bending spray more evenly on the pipe. Such bends not only look better, but they're also better for the flow of the medium in the pipe. Our ROBEND 4000E also has integrated feet in the housing. Here, 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 and here. These feet should enable you to work optimally on the workbench. In addition, the ROBEND 4000E has a mount for a tripod for a more comfortable working height. Bending pipes is only one step in the installation process. Rothenberger also offers other battery-operated tools that make your life on the construction site easier. For example, our battery-operated Romax Compact TT press machine and our Romax 4000 press machine. You can find more information about the products in the description of the video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.